Are you ready to discover the amazing science behind our sense of taste? Let's explore our taste buds and find out how we enjoy all those yummy flavors. Did you know that our tongues are like taste detectives, helping us savor all the delicious flavors in our food? It's true. But how do we do it? Well, it's all thanks to our taste buds. Check out these tiny taste buds on our tongue. They're like little taste sensors that help us to detect sweet, sour, salty, and bitter flavors. Did you know? We have around 10,000 taste buds in our mouth. And our taste buds are not just on our tongue, they're also on the roof of our mouth. And even at the back of our throat, they're everywhere. Let's take a bite of something tasty and see what happens. When we chew our food, it mixes with saliva in our mouth. Saliva is the clear liquid, or spit, in our mouth. It keeps our mouth moist and helps to start breaking down our food. Then, those yummy food molecules travel to our taste buds and they get so excited. Did you know that our sense of smell also plays a big role in how we taste food? That's why, when we have a blocked nose, food doesn't taste as flavorful. Now, let's explore the four main taste sensations: sweet, sour, salty, and bitter. Sweet foods like sweets, candy, make our taste buds dance with joy. While sour foods, like lemons, make them pucker up. Salty snacks, like popcorn, add a little zing. And bitter foods, like dark chocolate, give us a bold flavor punch. Some people are super tasters, which means they have even more taste buds than most people. They experience flavors more intensely, like having a taste party in their mouth. And there you have it, the amazing science of taste. Our taste buds are like taste detectives, helping us enjoy all the wonderful flavors in our food. See you next time. Goodbye.